Working for you tonight, staying warm for a while this week. We do have some changes in the pattern, though, later in the week. Plus,
right now, future law enforcement officers of West Virginia are having to go through their academy all online. And I'll tell you more about that tonight on 13 News.